These are the most shocking school photo stories. In 2021, these students and their parents were outraged when their school photos were edited. They were made to look more modest because the teachers didn't approve. Just take a look here. This is the photo that was actually taken, and this is the one in the yearbook. And this courageous student decided not to Nazi salute in his school photo. His name is Jordan Blue, and he said when the photographer said, "Raise your hands," he said he knew what was about to happen. And this is when most of the other students decided to do something terrible. And back in 2021, this yearbook photo of a cheerleading squad was very controversial. No, not because a certain somebody was in the photo, but actually because someone was left out. This is Morgan Arnold, who has Down syndrome, and she was the manager of the cheerleading squad. Look, here's one of the photos of her posing in the photo. However, she for some reason never made it to the yearbook.